I'm fatuated by money, clothes, and bitches, guns, and alcohol, playing the walls in the hall, Erasmus Hall back in 84. In the early 4, we was cutting class,
junior high,
doing robberies, my street degrees live,
and alibis.
Now failing minds, late 86, we hit Wingate with foreigners and other live fools that caused earth shakes while kids dropped out,
off in the air,
had it live. So you couldn't catch the bus on that block without getting rocked the 12 special. We left a dance, snatch your nameplates, and if you try to touch, you'll get scarred up to the pavement. We transformed before the Decepticon era, with the 90s, the Flatbush niggas who brought terror on the four line. Guess cause the 3 train ran local, so you had to be on lookout patrol,
open for punk rock.
Yo, yo, the four express was the line we used to bless, because from Franklin to Utica, you have a nigga undressed with finesse. Last kid who test, put him to rest, for a 50 cent piece. In the subway, we left a mess, storming down the valley. Remember Short Shot and Pimp D, Jesse L.O.V., Wesley, and Pee Wee, some live niggas that we carry on a tradition of pimping while hustling out every move. High intuition, listen. I dedicate this to them crap player haters who imitate us, hate to see us, but can't deflate us. While my man Black held the building down, selling cocaine.
No shame.
I was too swift for the game from day one. I was like, fuck city slicking, and you're riding the train. When I could be at the Dukes, the Port Authority,
capping me.
A roundway ticket to maybe Buffalo or Albany, cause spots with G. I mean, no items were in slavery, especially in those white hit towns.
Crackers were neighborly
to one another, till they seen two or more brothers. We ran for cover, dipped through the racks and chill under, while beneath all the heat, we bit the lawns off with our teeth. Some garbage bags for the cream to the beat, cause the sections were sweet. You know what I mean? We rock these to sleep. Yo, shorty grab the bag, creep to the G, so we can stop at the NY on the New Jersey Drive, or be puffin' live on the I-95 till we return to PK. Off in the air, we got loose. Word up, I was the first nigga with a logo, with the shell on the left form. We stood strong form like Voltron, when kids who act up and perform. Honeys were jealous of me and my fellas, rolling their eyes, looking us up and down, knowing there's nothing they can tell us. But nowadays, often hear these rappers exaggerate, talk about the gear that they wear while they collect.